You can explain it because many of these Portuguese who went to India came from extremely poor social and economic situation. They had nothing. They were starving. So of course India was paradise. Imagine Portugal, how poor Portugal was in the 16th century and how rich India was. And of course you can lose yourself in India.